This show is the fourth tape in the Reading Readiness Program in the growing Video Smarts Library. Some information in this tape may refer to and review material covered in earlier tapes. Those earlier tapes are letters A to Z, letter sounds, and vowel letter sounds. Let's first make sure our computer is turned on. Make yours look like this. Now, Teach and Teddy presents Letter Blends.
Ooh, hey, Teddy, what are you doing?
I'm looking for my favorite TV show.
Ooh, what's it called?
I forgot the name. I was hoping I'd remember by looking at all these different names in this TV listing. But I'm having a little trouble reading some of these words.
Well, remember what we learned about reading words, We start to read words by sounding out all the letters in the word, the vowels and the consonants from left to right.
That's right, Roger. And since we've learned most of the vowel and consonant sounds, we can start reading words. Pick the consonant that makes the D sound in words like dog, door, and dinner.
This is the letter D. The letter D is a consonant that makes the D sound in the words dog, door, and dinner.
Very good, Teddy. Now find another word that starts with the D sound.
D-a-d, dad. The word dad starts with the D sound of the consonant D. D-a-d, dad.
That's right, Teddy. Now find the word mom.
M-a-m, mom. The word mom begins and ends with the m sound of the consonant M. And the vowel O in the middle has a short vowel sound a. M-a-m, mom.
Very good, Teddy. Now find the word pet.
This word, pet, pet. The word pet starts with the p sound of the consonant P.
Ooh, that's right, Teddy. You already know a lot about how to put the sounds of consonants and vowels together to read words.
The basis of communication starts with the articulation of a specific combination of sounds, sounds, sounds. Reading is the recognition of letter sounds when written in a specific combination of consonants and vowels. Let's learn to read a word, word, word. Let's learn to read a word, word, word. Let's learn to read a word, word, word. Let's learn to read a word. We read from left to right, words, words. Read from left to right, words, words. Sounding out every letter. That's how we learn to read a word.
Sounding out every vowel, pronouncing every consonant sound. Sounding from left to right is called phonics, and that's how we learn to read a word.
Reading is the recognition of letter sounds when written in a specific combination of consonants and vowels. Let's learn to read a word, word, word. Learn to read a word, word, word. Let's learn to read a word, word, word. Let's learn to read a word. Let's learn to read a word, word, word. Learn to read a word, word, word. Let's learn to read a word, word, word. Let's learn to read a word. I know how to read words by sounding out vowel and consonant sounds. But there are a lot of words in this TV show list that start with two consonants right next to each other. What sound should I make when I see them?
Well, Teddy, that depends on the consonants. If both consonants are the same letter or make the same sound, then when those two consonants are next to each other, they make just one sound.
What do you mean?
Here's an example. The consonants C and K both make a k sound. When you see them together, you don't say k k, you just say k. Like in the words sock and rock. R-O-C-K, rock. You don't say rock k, you just say rock.
I get it. So S-O-C-K is sock, not sock, sock.
And what if it's the same consonant twice, like in the word well? W-E-L-L?
I know. Both L's make the same O sound. But since they're next to each other, you only make the O sound once. Well.
Good, Teddy.
But what about words with two consonants next to each other that make different sounds? There are a whole lot of those in here, too.
Ooh, that's a good question, Teddy. But isn't it time for your favorite show?
I think so, but I can't remember what channel it's on. Let's just turn on the TV and see if we can find it.
Don't miss the next episode of The Young and the Hopeless, when Bridget finds out her cat is really Sherwin's.
Will you do anything for cash? Like
The Phil Dinosaur Show, the show that asks the question.
And now, live from Alphabet Town on Alphabet Town TV, your favorite show with your fabulous host and hostess, Bob Bland and Bertha Bright.
That's it. That's the show.
The show where you at home are the contestant.
I am?
Yes, Teddy, you are.
Yow, looks like fun. But what does this sign say? See, these are all words that have two consonants right next to each other.
That's right, Teddy. And that's what today's show is all about. How to combine the sounds of two consonants that are next to each other. With some consonant combinations, you blend the two sounds together, like my name, Blend, Bob Blend. You combine the B sound of the letter B and the O sound of the letter L to make B, O, Blend, Bob Blend. And now, it's time for the first round in our game show, where you are the contestant.
And here to spin the wheel is our lovely co-hostess, Bertha Bright.
And our first category is words that start with the consonants B and L, and words that start with the consonants P and L.
What sounds do they make?
Well, Teddy, the consonants B with the B sound and L with the O sound blend together to make bull. The bull sound is at the beginning of words like block, blob, blimp, and blouse.
And if you blend the P sound of the consonant P and the O sound of the consonant L, you get another blend. P-O, pull, like play, or plate, or plug, or plow.
That's right, Roger. Teddy, what other words can you think of that start with the pull sound?
How about plane, plot, and plum?
Say, folks, all this talk about P-L and B-L words reminds me of one of our prizes for today's lucky winner. A pair of plastic pliers and a blue blimp.
Hey, that's great. But now it's time for our first round of questions. Is everybody ready?
You bet.
Okay. Find the two consonants that combine together to make the pull sound, like in the words plane and plow.
Here, these two consonants, P and L. The letters P and L blend together to make the pull sound in words like plane and plow.
Very good. Now here's a block, a plant, a balloon, and a chair. Pick the one that starts with the bull sound.
Ooh, here it is, block. The word block starts with the bull sound made by blending the consonants B and L. B-L-O-C-K, block.
Terrific. Now find another word that starts with the bull sound, as in words like blob, blimp, and block.
Ooh, this word, b-o-ooh, blue. I know the B and the L blend together to make the bull sound, and the vowels U and E make an oo sound. The word is blue.
I got it, blue. B-L-U-E spells blue.
That's right, Teddy. You've read one of the words in the name of our game. The word is blue.
Congratulations, Teddy. That means you've won a black block and a blue blouse.
What am I supposed to do with these?
Never mind. You're on your way now. Just four more words and you win the grand prize. And now it's time to spin the wheel to choose a new category. Bertha, give the wheel another spin.
Our next category is words that start with the consonants C and R, and words that start with the consonants T and R. The consonants T and R blend together to make the sound T-R, T-R, like train, tree, tray, and tractor.
That's right, Bertha. And the consonants C and R blend together to make the sound C-R, cur, like crane, crow, crab, and crayon. Ho-ho!
Hey, that reminds me of some of our other incredible prizes today. A cranky baby crocodile crying in a crib, and three tickets for a train trip to Transylvania.
Yes, well, I'm sure they're wonderful prizes, but now it's time to get back to the game, right, Roger?
Sure.
Pick the two consonants that combine to make the tr sound, as in words like train and tractor.
These two, T and R. The consonants T and R blend together to make the tr sound in train and tractor.
That's right, Teddy. Here's a phone, a tooth, a skate, and a troll. Choose the one that begins with the tr sound.
I know. T-R. Troll. The word troll starts with the consonants T and R blending together to make the tr sound. T-R-O-L-L. Troll.